Order of the One Light, they call themselves. Cultists who worship the Crystal Shard like a god. We found the Order's fortress, hidden within the spine of the world. They were under siege by the forces of Levistus, and had erected a magical barrier to keep the devils at bay. We would have to recover the keystones to bring down that barrier before we could enter the fortress and deal with the mages within.
There is only one master of the Shard.
What a pathetic little cult. Biding their time until they recover the body of an equally pathetic little wizard in pursuit of the Shard. Small adversaries with even tinier ambitions. This song.
Why would the Order reanimate Kessel? The Zord already abandoned him. Their minds are clouded with fear. They see him as a prophet. It's a wonder they offer any resistance at all. They'll collect their souls and bury the rest under the rubble of their fortress. Assuming their numbers don't grow.
You will die for the White Man.
Hey!
Just will. Shinnok chooses its vessel.
With certainty. And yet, when will it make its choice?
At the time of choosing.
A time when our bones may be dust.
We are preserved by its power. But, yes, we may be dust before Kren Shinnok returns.
I must open my mind to the will of...
If only we had reached Kessel when he still had the shard.
Shall we dance? Of being on the side of the barrier.
To Kessel, I know I can get him to sign a contract.
Asmodeus sends his regards.
How will I explain this to you?
And it clouds your thoughts, turns them back upon you.
Your justice.
Time to make some corpses.
Castle must must lead the Shard back into the light.
Ha! Well, don't you look ripe for the plucking?
Last keystone. I'll enjoy breaking this barrier with them.
Thank you. Thank you.
towns, its people ripe for harvest, or fodder for the front lines. If we can only get their souls to hell, that would be...
Come, let me give you a taste of pain.
Try to keep up, my sweet love.